My name is Busby, and the title of the show is The Isness of Being. The title The Isness of Being comes from studying the philosophy of the Tao. That's an ascetic philosophy that's quite old and difficult to grasp. Painting, in essence, is created in a state of meditation. As I blink at the blank canvas and empty the mind from the everyday chatter, eventually I see the painting almost like as if a vision is being shown to you. This is captured rather quickly in one session. Usually it takes a few hours, but it's a one-day episode. Later on, the painting is visited again and again for additional layers that are placed on the image, which is basically what gives my work the transparency, translucency, and opacity that are dynamically working together on the surface of the painting. The fluidity that you see in most of my work is a result of me studying several techniques and behavior of the paint. What I wanted to achieve, which I think I did, is to create a watercolor-like effect on the big canvas. I found that it is extremely difficult to put a title on these works. Once you put a title, you have limited the viewer's conception of the piece. The right way to look at these works is to empty the mind completely and look at the painting intensely for more than a second and let the painting take you away. It will take you into amazing spaces. What you're really going to be seeing is a reflection of your own inner beauty reflected on the canvas.